originals are listed as central wires at park locators. Expect to see you again.
Anna's decided that she's nothing like Hockey. And that she would like
to help. Generally, I'm standing right here as a room.
I heard Kerposev speaking about the sale of the oil. It is going to be done on a secure satellite link. All of the buyers are using anonymous representatives who will be put in separate rooms of the same large building.
What building?
I don't know.
But if we find the buyers, we follow the buyers to the building.
Teddy, I just ID'd the man Ken's team took shot. His name is Elliot Asadi, and he was recently in Raqqa, Syria.
Don't tell me. The CIA thinks that he's been training in Raqqa.
Teddy, he's a member of ISIS.
Whether Kaposev knew it or not, he was working for ISIS. There's no way ISIS was looking at it on the profits.
Okay, so they send a hit squad after Kerposev, but Anna beats him to it and kills him.
Look, however it played out, Ivan is dead. ISIS has control of that oil.
They would like to expand their war chest by $80 million.
Hey, check it out. I was able to configure the Kremlin CCTV feed, which went through our facial rec software.
I swear to be on.
I've located the first group of oil buyers from a list Pavel gave us. Chinese. They're on the move in the Red Square area.
Hey, what about the group from Camera?
Just arrived at Sharon Yantubo.
Right, pass the info to Kenzie and Deeks and I'll let Eddie know.
Copy that.
Trust him.
No, but we know who all the buyers are. They all show up at the same spot. Their story starts to check out.
Let me guess. You don't trust me.
Good instincts.
But you need me.
Need is a strong word.
If I play nice, Hedy agreed to help me find a job in the States.
What happened to the whole army of one thing?
Just a walkabout? An experiment. Maybe we all do better as part of a tribe.
The tribes have a real trust.
You came here with Arcady. Never stopped to think that it's me who doesn't trust you.
Mr. Khaled! Mr. Hanna!
You and Arcady should go to the hotel, get me hooked into their surveillance system.
What hotel?
The buyers from China just arrived at the Red Street Hotel.
Jay and I can handle it. I need you to meet up with Kenzie and Deeks. They're going to divert the Cameroon buyers while three people are at the hotel posing as the party from Cameroon.
The three of us?
You, Sam, and Anna.
Hey, so the representative of the buyer is Bryce Nimbani. He, along with his girlfriend and bodyguard, just arrived at Chernoff Airport.
Really?
This might be a stretch.
We're relying on the intel that we have. The buyer's representatives are not known by the sellers.
I'm not gonna lie, you would say it's great. What is the best point we have?